Today's top news. Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any news on the damage from the storm?
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Find another one.
I'm coming.
Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me. Look, Lucas. There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear. Go on, take that girl some clean clothes.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It's half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy, is the power out?
Was there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on? Thank you. I know.
Mama, is that you?
Zoe?
Come look. Come see her gift.
Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now! Don't you make me do something I'll regret.
Mama? What the hell is going on? I'm on my way, Daddy.
Looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and you're not even fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how devoted I am. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
Well, you don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve!
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope.
I'm just gonna teach you a lesson.
Daddy! Stop it! Please!
She's waiting for you.
Daddy, stop! Why are you doing this?
Yo, what's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just gonna teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What's gotten into you?
Why you under my roof? You do as I tell you, hear me.
Get away!
What's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
She is.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just gonna teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say, you hear me.
Get away!
Zoe!
know where you are. Come out now. I won't be angry. I'd expect this behavior from Lucas, but not you. You ain't smart enough to hide from me. You ain't smart enough to hide from me.
Well now, there you are.
What's the big idea, Zoe? You ain't going nowhere. Come on now, Zoe.
I found you.
No more running around. What's a big idea, Zoe? You ain't going nowhere. Chloe! You're making your mother worry. I'd expect this behavior from Lucas, but not you. I've been looking for you.
Daddy! Stop it! Please!
She's waiting for you.
Daddy, stop! Why are you doing this?
Now, what's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
She is.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just teach you a lesson.
Daddy! He's gotten into you!
I'd expect this behavior from Lucas, but not you. You ain't smart enough to hide from me. What's a big idea, Zoe? You ain't going nowhere. Zoe! Oh, you're making your mother worry. Honey, I know where you are. Come out now. I won't be angry.
I hear you.
Well, there you are.
Daddy, stop it! Please!
She's waiting for you.
Now, what's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
She is.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just teach you a lesson.
Daddy! He's gotten into you! Get away!
Ugh!
You ain't smart enough to hide from me.
What's the big idea, Zoe? You ain't going nowhere.
Get out of here.
Such a sweet little thing. Family comes first, is what I say. Come out and meet her, Zoe. Thank you.
you, sugar. Jack! Give me a hand here, Jack! Get over here, Jack! Daddy, stop! Why are you doing this?
Now, what's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
I gotta get out of here.
What I say.
Zoe.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong. Stay away. Don't touch her. Don't hurt my family.
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here. Take it. Take it.
Mama, I'll go get help. Why is this happening?
Zoe!
Zoe! I've been looking for you.
Oh, you always did like hiding there.
Shut up! You ain't real!
Daddy.
I know where you are. Come out now. I won't be angry. Come on now, Zoe.
Thank you.
Well, now, there you are.
What? Open, you piece of shit!
Oh, now this is how you hurt somebody.
You're just being rude!
Today's top news. Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any
free
news on the damage from the storm?
They haven't said.
Marguerite? No, found another one.
I'm coming.
Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Yeah, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always want to run a bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas. There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear. Go on, take that girl some clean clothes.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
Zoe, she can't be in those dirty clothes all night.
Yes. All right, little girl, let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy? Is the power out?
Was there a Latinx track? Where'd that little girl get to? What was that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on?
I know.
Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell?
Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
Looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and your mother's pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to go. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
Well, you don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve!
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just want to teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What's gone into you?
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say to you.
I gotta find a way out.
Zoe! Open the door!
Get away! Get out of here.
Zoe!
I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong with me. Stay away. Don't touch her. Don't hurt my family!
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here! Take it! Take it! Go!
Don't worry, Mama. I'll go get help. This can't be real.
I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane? We thought we were lucky. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Hello, sister.